In this video, you'll learn how to connect your Shopify shop with your Shipmondo account. By doing this, you can automate your freight management and get your orders ready for shipping as quickly, accurately, and efficiently as possible. Our app for Shopify has two main functions. The first function is order integration, ensuring that new orders at your Shopify shop will be imported to your Shipmondo account. The second function is the ability to set up shipping rules and show delivery methods and a pickup point selector at your checkout in your Shopify shop. This function is an optional and extended function that requires carrier-calculated shipping to be activated on your Shopify shop. In the description of this video, you will find a guide that can help you with the activation. Now, with that information, you're ready to set up the integration. However, before you start, remember to log in to the correct Shipmondo account, as Shopify automatically connects to the Shipmondo account you're logged into. The Shipmondo app is super easy to install. You just go to the Shopify App Store, find the app, and click Install App. After you've installed the app, it'll appear in the App section of your Shopify dashboard. In order to achieve the most effective setup, you also need to choose the right integration type. The integration type chosen by default is Import to Orders, which is the integration type we would recommend since it allows you to manage both your orders and shipments from one system. If you chose to activate carrier calculated shipping in the previous step, the next step is to set up your desired delivery methods. Go to your Shopify dashboard, then Apps, and click Shipmondo. Click Add and fill out the fields with relevant information. You can choose between order amount, weight, quality of items, zip code range, or a combination when setting up your price. However, make sure to do this with care so the right delivery methods and prices are shown to your customers. The integration is now set up, and new orders from your webshop will be automatically imported to your Shipmondo account. To find your imported orders, go to Order Management and click Orders. You can now mark your orders and print pick lists or create shipments for all your orders at once. Subscribe to our channel for more videos on everything you need to know to boost your logistics and automate your shipping.